you is shredding lightly as a falter. You grab the money you amassed and take it to the altar. And now and then you make a sale past the guy upstairs. So it's fun to realize the damage caps the repairs. Gather around your next of kin and tell them to forgive you. Take for granted every sin, be honored to outlive you. Begging for indulgence, hoping they accept your credit. But in the end, it all comes down to whether or not you get it. Spoken with a word to everyone's approval. Name your favorite tune and make them listen at your funeral. Spend a minute sitting in the silence of a heartache. Finally the spell is lifted and thank God there is escape. And all of this emotionless and meaningless cleansing. And now that I recall, I wonder, has it been worth spending? Or do I feel uplifted or elated, free of desire? Or maybe this ain't heaven and I'm preaching to the wrong choir.